concept of faith and belief and its impact on life. On this topic of faith and belief, I would like to first make this statement that faith and belief are the most powerful of the human forces that is known to human beings. The faith and belief are basically an internal forces that is you are blessed with. Belief is nothing but what you consider to be truth. Belief is nothing but your feeling of certainty, what it means. So when you have positive beliefs, you will have positive attitude, positive feelings, positive action, and positive results. And faith is that belief which is not having a tangible form, but which you believe it because of your inherent faith in the whole thing. Okay. We all say that I have a faith in God. We are not seeing God, but you know, you can feel it, you can realize it. You have experience out of it, and then you convince yourself that yes, this is a truth. So faith and belief are the two most powerful forces known to manpower, and it can be accessed by anybody. And what it requires for you to increase your faith and belief is to again observe those positive experiences that you have had. You can also increase your faith and belief by a process called as affirmation, and where you constantly keep on repeating those positive sentences, which enables you to imbibe or incorporate those thoughts, those concepts in your mind. Like I can say that I believe in abundance. Okay. I believe that I am always protected by God in every situation. My back is protected. Okay. You have to have the faith, and whatever happens in my life happens for the good. Second, the faith. Okay. I think big and positive. I believe that anything is possible in my life. Okay. I believe that I am the architect of my own life. All of them. And I've been blessed with all the powers to achieve anything in my life. You know, all these are statements which you continuously keep on repeating it and believe it. And do your actions with that type of a belief and faith, you will automatically see that you are able to take your own power or your personal power to the next level. And faith and belief is all can be ingrained. And you need to realize this, whichever area of your life which is working well is because of your positive faith and belief in that particular area. Whichever area of your life you are not doing well, whichever area of your life where you know that you are struggling, or there is a sense of disempowerment, I can assure you there is a underlying disempowering or limiting belief. So all that you need to do is go deep into it, introspect, reflect on it, and check it out. What is that belief that is hanging in? It may be in the area of your career, in the area of your money, relationship, health, in any area of your life. If you have a good belief, you'll have a good or excellence in that area. If you are struggling, if you are still not able to leave it to the hilt, it is mainly because there is some limiting beliefs. So if you just shift it, you convert those limiting beliefs into liberating beliefs, you will suddenly see there's a tremendous shift in the type of results and experiences that you have. So friends, remember this. Faith and belief are the two most powerful forces known to manpower. And the thing which takes away the power is something called as self-doubt, self-pity. So this has to be consciously avoided, because we'll be talking about it in the next session, which you will be able to appreciate and believe. So the affirmation which you will go with this particular session is, I have total faith and total belief in my capacity and ability to achieve anything in my life. I repeat, I have total faith and belief in my capacity to achieve anything in my life. So this is an important affirmation which you need to understand and repeat it in order for you to access, leverage this particular important concept or principle in order to improve your personal power and thereby live a more powerful life.
Help Talks are daily health-related talks held at Health Education Library for People, Mumbai, India. For more information, visit www.healthlibrary.com. Subscribe to Help Talks channel. Be better informed about your health.